When we got there, there were two bodies laying in front that had been in the house when the fire started, but they had been shot by the suspect. There were two other people that we found in the house.